McDonalds Japan is going old school with a Showa-era dessert menu. There's three desserts inspired by the late 1950s. There's a coffee parfait with coffee jelly, condensed milk, and coffee sauce. There's also a Kisa Ten McFloat with green melon soda that's been popular in Japan since the Showa era. There's also a custard pudding pie with crispy chocolate pie crust and bitter caramel sauce. Which item would you get?